Guten Abend. Geht das? Sehr gut. So, it's arielasmr, and I've got a little bit of a cold, and I'm trying my best not to sound like Miriam Frostrup or a builder. So I will try and hopefully film this without sounding like either of those two. So I'm playing today a game called Beyond Two Souls, which looks like this. There we go. Beyond Two Souls, and that's Two Souls. And this is basically Lead an Extraordinary Life. From the makers of Heavy Rain comes a psychological action thriller starring Ellen Page and William Dafoe. Experience the life of Jodie Holmes as your every decision shapes the course of this unique, unpredictable adventure. You wield supernatural powers to affect the world around you. You can experience an emotional journey packed with unexpected twists and create your own story through your choices and actions. So, I do have the Heavy Rain game as well. And this is a really weird game. It's like none I've ever played before. It's, let me just show you Aslan, baby Aslan. It's going to be featuring in a clip at some point, but this is baby Aslan. Baby Aslan, oh, you're so cute. Oh, you're with Jodie. So basically, this girl's got like supernatural powers, and well, I'll just show you as we go along. It's quite cool, and yeah, it's just really weird. There's no like guns and stuff to pick up. It's just all based on decisions you make. That's how the game sort of opens up and evolves. But we'll see as we go along. I'm just saying something really else really annoying. These are also going to feature in a video. Things called squinkies. And they're basically these characters that come in like these little balls. And you get like hidden ones, and when they open to it, and it was this creature here. Basically, this creature here, I couldn't stop laughing. I was really laughing. Oh, hello. I'm looking for a lady for the night. So that really made me laugh. Okay, so let's get on with the gameplay. So Jodie is... Oh, and also this game keeps fluttering back from when she was a child, when she had these supernatural powers, to when she was a teenager, to which she is now in this shot here, to when she's an adult, so... Okay, so... And like I said, there's no, like, it's not like Tomb Raider or anything. I mean, I've never played a game like this. There's no, like, moves to learn or anything like that. It's just a game based on your decision making, and depending on your decision making, you can take a different turn in the events that happen to this character, which is quite cool. And I believe that's the same with the Heavy Rain game as well, so that's quite cool. So I can't run. She's literally just like cretined over, but okay, so she's gonna make a call. Bearing in mind, where does she get the money from? Okay, so who's she gonna phone? Interesting. Hello. Hello. Turn up.
Where are you? Turn back.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jodie!
Wow. That was an interesting phone call. Not even a goodbye or can't wait to see you. The poor girl, look at her. So she's obviously a teenager in the scene. Oops. Okay. So that purple thing coming out of her back is the entity which... So basically the black swirly things are evil, and the purple thing which is coming out of her back is like the... it's the thing that... It's a supernatural thing called Aiden, but she calls it Aiden. It's not, it's Aiden. Get with the program. Okay, so there's some weird chappy looking for some stuff in there, so we can use Aiden to get him to disappear. And we can use Aiden to rid enemies, to protect Jody. It's quite cool. So zoom into the trash, lovely, as you do. Look it up.
Hi, who's here?
Completely crapped it up. Great, some weirdo. Was that a good idea?
To the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company somehow. Coffee?
Coffee?
Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold your
beginning. Did she just say it tastes like? Okay, so just pick. It's a bit like playing film. This is more like a film, this game.
How long have you been on the streets, kid?
Ooh, see. Let's, should we lie? Nope. I missed that.
Staying here, feel like.
You can't spend too long,
though. I've got much to share, but...
Making up your mind, you have to be quick.
Whatever I get, it's yours.
But whatever decision you make alters Thanks. The way, the course of the path you make when you play this game for this character, Jody. It's quite cool. I was meant to have lied. Never mind. That was a fail. Nice gloves. Primark? Yep, the old sweaty tramp look is in today, guys. Oh, great. Has this old boy got some booze? Ugh. Oh yeah, it's in a brown paper bag as well. Give me some. Give me some. Give me some. Give me some.
Well, you've risen from the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Also, the controls in this game for the character are really wooden. They're kind of like, turn 90 degrees, turn 90 degrees, turn 90 degrees. You know, it's not smooth and flowing like in sort of first person shooter games or anything like that. I mean, I'm not complaining. I mean, it's a damn fine game. It's amazing graphics and pretty good storyline. Pretty insane storyline. So I think I can get over the fact that the character doesn't move so smoothly as, say, and the other characters from games I played. So, yeah, okay, all this would be. See, just by pushing these buttons, I'm just looking around. And yeah, it's a funny old game. I thought it'd be interesting just to show you Stan. Stan. She's got like the thinnest legs as well. I'm quite worried. Okay, quick. Thanks.
Thanks.
See, I've created a whole different new path. Let's help.
Why did you help me?
Wasn't let you freeze to death.
Because you needed Bayakdol.
I was able to help you, so I did.
And you got a spot on your nose.
It's no big deal.
Okay, so I guess we have to just...
I wish you hadn't saved me.
Speak up, woman. Oh,
I'm
Merry
kidding.
Christmas.
I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just
hang
wait
on
for the pass.
Wise words.
Everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Others?
You know the others?
That's Walter over there.
Good old Walter,
he
had.
Too much, but he's a good guy.
Nice bag.
That's Jimmy. That is to clear him when he can't get a fix.
Jimmy's wasted.
My girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant.
Oh, lovely.
Poor kid.
So then, your guess is as good as mine, peeps. Where to go, what to do. Oh, yes. Look how skinny her legs are, it's just ridiculous.
Working around here?
No.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow, she looks knackered. Okay, follow the widow. Follow the weirdo. Follow the weirdo. Here we go.
We need to make about $5. That's for something hot. I would try here. Feel the cold make people feel more generous.
Oh yeah, check out his bed. No, she's getting into bed with a weirdo. Cardboard bed. I want some money.
Depends on people's good grace. A week.
She could like pick her nose standing on her head to make some money.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it there.
Good luck, kid.
Don't call me a kid. I'm a teenager. Don't call me a kid. I'm a teenager. I'm not an adult. I'm not a kid. I've got acne. Excuse me, mate. Do you have any Bayakdol? Do you mind if I just have a look? Go on. Stand up. Run away. Ooh. We need to find a liquor store. We need to find a liquor store. What do we have down here? Ooh. That sounded weird. We didn't know what to mean. Ta-da! They're having a random conversation. Lots of people sitting around in the freezing cold.
I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
What? They're too, like, a bit of a bromance going on there. Gross. There's no weirdo to follow. I want some money. Oh, yeah. Right, so this is where we get Aiden to help her. Oh, yes.
I can't take that money. I'm no thief.
Yes, you are. Do it.
Life or death.
Do it. Can we get more? I want to get more.
Not great. You?
Just got a pot. Be in. She's got $5.
Holy shh. Joey, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Joey, if you stole that money,
it's not like anyone's gonna miss it.
I'll just put some of my lip balm on that. Just seeing her mouth looks really sawn, Frank. Come on, love. Okay, they're gonna go to the supermarket and get some booze. Yes, do it. In one of the early scenes, she goes to a party and she gets drunk. Well, she doesn't have to, but I thought it's quite funny to see her get drunk. Oh, what's going on? He's getting beat up. Okay. So we need Aiden to help, I'm assuming. Pardon me? But she calls him Aiden. Here we go.
You won't get hurt.
Looky here. It's like Plum's got a girlfriend. Oh, man. Let's demonstrate how kids can't keep open eyes for bitches.
Come on. She'll call for Aiden in a minute. Oh, and she trained in the CIA as well. Except my version of CIA trained Jody is like a dumpling in a bowl of soup. Useless. I know, it's a strange acronym. Ooh. Come on. Oh my gosh, no. Jody. Ah, I leant into that one. Yes, come on. Whack him in the chops. Where's Aiden?
Look, the bitch is crazy.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here.
Oh, I just wanted to get some special brew.
I'm gonna fight in the army.
Yeah, but
I said you'd fight you in the army.
Is one of you?
Not
enough. Four a-holes. German.
Let's get out of here before they come back.
Alright.
He's got a brown paper bag. So hopefully in that brown paper bag there's some booze. Your new home is here. No, it's not. Oh, eat some food, darling. You're so thin. pains me to see you. Don't do it. Don't do it. I look pretty dark if we can influence this. Don't do it. Right, so let's go back to the house. Oh, was that a feast going on?
Chocolate for dessert.
Oh, chocolate.
I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying. Should have seen it.
He had his ass kicked and he was saved by a girl.
Don't kick yourself some ass.
Kick yourself some ass.
When is your baby due? Next month.
Baby number 24?
She hasn't been kicking for days.
Uh-oh.
I hope she's alright.
Clearly not.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her. Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before.
Yeah, I told you. This game was weird.
Yeah,
it's more like a film.
Yeah,
hopefully you find it relaxing. Relaxing, relaxing, relaxing.
Oh, I guess you'll have to show off.
Relaxing.
Men and your friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once.
Language.
Still haven't recovered.
Okay.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
He's got a wound. It's like he's leaning over to let rip.
Drugs.
Walt.
Walter. How did you end up here?
Well, I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on dead end drive.
You're gonna have to go on again.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up in the street?
Used to be a man.
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different.
Is she special?
My whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody.
Special.
In what way?
Special. Oh, damn, there's no... Special.
It doesn't matter. Anymore.
God, it does. No selection for special. Let me design this game.
Poor Jimmy.
Yeah.
He's in really bad shape.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna need to use an item to make him better. No? Okay. Okay.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Dodgy. She's gonna try and read his thoughts. They're snaking into her brain. It's really hard to do. Or is she gonna snake him into his brain? Why am I using the word snake? There we go, snaking. And her eyes go white, it's really weird.
Can't be you.
It is me, my love.
pretty freaky stuff.
God. It breaks my heart to see you so lost and so desperate.
So strange.
Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Wow, that's freaky. And she sometimes gets like nosebleeds when she does it as well. Which, when I first saw it, really freaked me out. She gets headaches or something.
It's a miracle. Goddamn miracle. Thanks.
Kind of problem. Gonna go sleep on the bed that's probably infested with worms and fleas and ticks. Uh-oh. Roast baby is cooking. Baby's cooking. Ooh, they got the fire ready.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
Dinner's up.
We need a whole goddamn hospital. Jesus Christ, girl! We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
I hope there's gonna be no blood because I will be out cold. Bacteria around.
Everything we need. You girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Okay, so.
Jody, come on!
Forgot to follow the old boy out here. See, I can't run, it's really annoying. I can't run, it's so frustrating. I love the snow. Someone said in one of my other snowy clip, they would like to see the snow, it's kind of mesmerizing. It is so mesmerizing.
Do you know a doctor?
No.
It's so dreamy.
Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen, I just need to have a chance, get a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm. And I have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash on the bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on.
So off to the supermarché, supermarché, supermarché. Just trying to find who that person was who said that. Whilst I'm that's on my tingly dark Christmas store roleplay.
That's all we need in there. Get in.
And?
God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh?
What? It was Whispered Stories. He said that. And there's somebody else. Well, she's having a little poop. ASMR only 24. So yeah, the snow is very relaxing and mesmerizing. Okay, so Aiden, the spirit that's in Jody, can't go too far. I believe I meant to open that area. That was totally lame of me. Right, so now we need to open the doors. And when she does this thing, her face goes really sort of scary. Her eyes go like white, like she's possessed. Go.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
Just go in there, man.
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh, shit. Buffy.
Flipping alarm. How could I have missed that?
We gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now.
Come on. He's looking for the packets of Bayat done.
I took everything I thought.
Everything that's rubbish.
Get the hell out of
here. Oh, there you are. Hurry. Her water broke. Did you get into the building I told you about? Yeah, all prisoner with you. Come on, we need to hurry.
Let's go, Jimmy, let's go. See, and this is as fast as I can run. It's so annoying. Okay, so we're at trying to sneak into this room here. See the birth of the sprog. Nice of everyone to just disappear and leave me. Thank you guys. Love ya. See that gorgeous smell.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? And you already know what to do.
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked and pain.
Okay, don't worry. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be?
I sincerely hope things don't evolve. Baby things. Because if you hear a third, it's me out on the floor. No, weirdness. Oh, this is weird. Okay, this game is weird. Oh, I feel so uncomfortable playing this. Comfortable playing the game like this. It's really weird. And so we have heat. We have towels. Oh my lord. This is.
I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Rank. Comfort.
Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
Oh no, please don't show anything. No.
Bush! Bush!
Squat.
Nearly there! Okay?
Well, weird. This game's so weird. It's a lot of childbirth in a game.
Doing fine. Okay, you're doing just fine. I can see it.
Look at all her.
I can see the head.
Oh, can't believe it. I've got my head in my hands. Thinking, I do apologise for this scene. Oh, please no. Weirdness. Ah, yes, it's not covered in anything. Awesome. It's a bit like Gollum. Gross, and then eat it. Yum yum. Yum yum. Yum yum. Yum yum. Yum yum. Spurt, spurt, spurt. Ooh, it's gone on. My pleasures. Where are you, my pleasures? It is Maria the Frost from Gollum. Meets a builder. It's very windy outside as well, but so. Just gotta boost the volume. Look, she's whispering. She's got a crappy ear cuff on it, yeah. Fake piercing. At least get a real one. Like me. That's when they bloody do that. That's what. Our instant family.
It's so.
She had that baby in about 2 minutes.
Shit, man, she's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
That's where she is,
she's
shit.
She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Really quite good graphics. Yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. If you're new to this channel, this is the relaxation channel. But the gaming part and the relaxation, hopefully I pair them together as a new kind of entity. I've not seen an awful lot of in the ASMR community, so when I get to 10,000 subscribers, I'm going to be doing like a huge, like, candy GB English candy giveaway with like amazing, amazing candy. So please do subscribe and like my videos. Thank you for your support and for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Hopefully, I won't have a cold. That might sound like a build-up.